What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Lajanshots, aka Shot by Mark. Today I'm back again with another video, and this time I'll be giving y'all a story time about how I met Dalvin Cook on accident. This story takes place on January 30th. My cousin's girlfriend's cousin booked me for her birthday party, and it was at this hotel venue. Not little, it was actually big as fuck, but it was at this hotel venue. And everything was fancy, you know, very nice, a lot of beautiful people, everybody coming with money, weed, drinks, you feel me? So it was what's up. So me and my cousin, we walk in there, we looking around. I think my cousin been there before, but that was my first time there, so you feel me? It was a new experience to me. Everything looked luxury. I was enjoying it. So we get to the hallway, and there was this man in there. I guess he worked there. He was like telling us, he was directing people on which rooms to go in, making them sign in and stuff. So we go up to him and we tell him we here for a party. And then he said, yeah, go in that room over there. So we like, bet. We walk in this room, it's all red, a whole bunch of balloons. It looked expensive as fuck. Like everything just looked expensive, too expensive for me. I was like, damn. I'm the photographer. I started taking pictures, taking videos, you know, all my shit. Nobody really there yet. It was like me, my cousin, and five other people, the bartender, then three people cooking food, DJ, somebody with a DJ. But, you know, over time, a lot of people started coming in. So about 30 minutes passed, you feel me? We still don't see the birthday girl that we here for. So me and my cousin, we started looking at each other like, where she at? You know, they started serving food. It's about 100 people in here now. People coming fast as fuck. Still don't see the birthday girl. Me and this man confused. So about a good hour go by, and then we see people start walking in the room. The DJ cut off the music, talking about the birthday person here. I look at the door, and a nigga walked through the door.
What? What the fuck?
It turns out for the whole hour, we sitting here at the wrong party. We in the wrong party. I'm taking pictures of strangers. I'm recording these strangers. The wrong party. No! So my cousin make a phone call. He called his girl up. Now his girl talked to the birthday girl, and apparently we supposed to be in the venue on the other side. So me and him just shake from that party. We say, fuck it. We go to the other party. I made a whole vlog about that party. I'm gonna let y'all see a little snippet of it right here. Y'all should go watch it. I'm gonna put the Google Drive link in the bio of this video if y'all want to check it out. You feel me? Just support it a little bit more. I'm trying to get my editing out there so I can start editing more people's stuff. You feel me? But you know, we had fun at her party. Her party was lit, and eventually the people in her party started going to the other party, and the people from the other party started going to this party. So you feel me? I'm just connected the two parties. So eventually I head back into the red room, and I see this man. He got ice all over him. He covered in ice. He got ice on his neck, ice on his wrist. And then he got this lady next to him, and she got ice on her. So you feel me? I'm like, hey, y'all trying to figure it out real quick? And they said, yeah. So I just go to Snap and I take about 15 pictures of them. You feel me? And I asked the lady for her contact information so I could send her the pictures. After that, I'm just chilling, enjoying the party. The camera went dead, so I'm just vibing until the party over. Me and my cousin get home. I edit most of these pictures, get them out the way so I don't gotta worry about it the next day. That's how I usually do it. Then I just went to sleep.
2 hours later.
Next day, I wake up. My cousin, he like, Mari. I'm like, yeah, man, I'm asleep. I'm like, Mari, I wake up. I see this man, he like, you took pictures of Dalvin Cook? I'm like, who? He like, Dalvin Cook. I'm like, bro, I don't know who that is, bro. I'm not gonna lie. This man like, oh man, you don't know Dalvin Cook. He took his pictures last night at our party. I'm like, okay, who he is? He was like, he a running back in the NFL. Damn! I was like, what? bro, I was shook, bro. Like, when I tell you that shit made my day, like 15 seconds into my fucking day, like, that shit crazy. So, you know, I do what I do. I reach out to the man. I send him his pictures on Instagram. I send his mama her pictures ASAP, like, immediately. And, you know, he posted the picture. Dalvin Cook really posted the picture I took of him on his Instagram page with my watermark and all. So, you feel me? That was a really nice boost for business right there. When it was posted in about 30, not 30 minutes, in about an hour, it got 27,000 likes. Man, I'm just glad that he liked the picture, you feel me? Because he never, from what I saw, he never posted any pictures from any other photographers with their watermark on the picture. Not for no casual stuff, you feel me? Like, if you look at his page, my picture definitely stands out among the rest of his pictures. You feel me? So, that's just a little story time, you feel me? I just wanted to let y'all know how that went, because it's crazy how that went down. I really did not know who Dalvin Cook was, to be honest. But after, like, I learned who he was, I respect him, because he's a pretty cool person, you feel me? And he's actually really good at what he does. But yeah, that's it. That's it. That's the end of this video. That's all I wanted to let y'all know. Little story time, you feel me? I got some content coming up soon. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell.